Vakrasana, or the seated twist posture. Caution: avoid this posture in case of acute back pain and spinal disorders. Start with long sitting posture. Sit with the back straight with the legs stretched out in the front. Bend the right leg and place the foot beside the left knee. Bring the left arm around the right knee and place the palm beside the right foot. Exhale. Turn your body and head to the right. Maintain the final position for 3 to 10 breaths. Inhale and come back. We will now repeat the same on the left side. Bend the left leg. Place the left foot beside the right knee. Bring the right arm around the left knee and place the palm beside the left foot. Exhale and twist your head and body to the left. Maintain the final position for 3 to 10 breaths. Inhale, come back. Relax.